WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer on the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $159 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
We've got the cold, now another round of snow. It's going to be really light. This isn't going to add up to a whole lot. The timing, though, is going to cause some issues for the morning commute on Wednesday morning. So a light snow developing between 5 and 7 a.m. This is going to stick on the roads immediately. Temperatures are going to be cold. Road temperatures are cold. And so even salt doesn't work that great when the temperatures are below 20. Total snow out of this, about an inch. So again, this isn't a lot. But you know what? It's still going to cause some issues because of that timing. And because of that, the travel impact is up to a medium. It's going to be cold out there. But again, low impact for snow. We're only talking about an inch. It's going to be light and powdery. And then the wind picks up in the afternoon. So it may be blowing that around as we head throughout the day. Taking a future cast, here's 10 o'clock tonight. Still nice and quiet. But then as we head to about 6 o'clock in the morning, there comes the area of snow moving in again right in time for the morning commute. Here's 7 o'clock in the morning. Not incredibly heavy snow, but it's going to continue till probably about 9 a.m. and then it just tapers off to a couple of flurries. The rest of the day is quiet, although it's going to, again, get a little bit windier as the day goes on. Just about everybody coming in right around 1 inch of snow, give or take a little bit on either side. Tonight's temperature down to 15. The skies will become cloudy. That light snow developing towards dawn. A light southwesterly wind. For tomorrow, the wind picks up in the afternoon. High temperatures of 27 degrees. Still cold on Thursday. Back up to 30 on Friday. And finally, above freezing as we head into this weekend. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.